So Ivana, you're in very good hands with Paolo and Jade.
Yes.
Ah, marami parang na- parang natakot siya bigla.
You were saying something, Ivana? Marami kang natutunan sa kanila?
Yeah, oo. And from Paolo kasi siya yung nandun sa shoot. Sabi niya, you have to... Kasi may scene ako na nahihirapan ako na hindi ako makaiyak while running. Kasi natetense ako sa mga public cars and people watching. And then he said, you have to just relax. Kaya mo yan, ganun, ganun. And then, so kahit pa paano, you know, I felt I was in good hands and I felt comfortable working.
Right. Ivana, is this considered as your first lead project?
Yes.
How does that feel?
It's overwhelming. I'm so excited na mapanood nila ang Sit-Sit kasi it's a really nakaka-excite. It's scary and it's marami kang mabifeel na emotions. And I feel, I'm so happy kasi syempre pinagkatiwala ng nila yung Sit-Sit, yung Aswang, and I'm happy.
Right. Parang ang layo nito dun sa nakita namin kay Ivana na naglalaba. Kaya we're very excited to see. And just for my last question, Justin, this is for Ivana. When you say sit-sit, kasi it's catcalling, no? Parang ganun-ganun, di ba? But I know in this movie, you guys, it says something about, like, kasi minsan, naalala ko nung bata rin kami, pag may sumitsit sa'yo, baka mamaya may kapre sa puno or merong masamang elemento na sumusunod sa'yo. Parang ganyan. But in our time today, when you do sit-sit, it's catcalling, it's against the law already, you know? And gusto ko lang makuha, Ivana, your thoughts on, kasi mainit na topic talaga ngayon yung kay Liza and kay Angel, not with the red tagging, but their advocacy when it comes to fighting for women's and children's rights. And isa doon sa bahagi nyo sa women is the catcalling. Ano yung stand mo when it comes to women empowering women and fighting against catcalling?
Oh, ever since, because I've experienced this before when I used to work in events, when I used to do modeling, I've experienced so many harassments, not just catcalling. I've experienced people touching my body without permission, and this is not right. And I always stand dun sa tama, dun ako lagi sa tama, and respect people. Kahit babae yan, lalaki yan, we need to be respected. And no matter kung ano yung suot mo, dapat nire-respeto mo. Kasi, especially mga babae, they deserve to be respected and they deserve to be loved. Kasi, women are very strong. Women bring life to this world, diba? So, dapat nire-respeto sila.
Salamat, Ivana. Thank you, Justin. Hi, Direk Eric. Congratulations.
And thank you, Angie. We're down to our last three sets of questions. Ang susunod mong tatanong ay si JP Anarco ng pep.ph. JP?
Hello, everyone. Hello po. First question for Ivana. Hindi kasi sorry coming from that last na nag-gets nga yung advocacy. Pero kasi parang on the fun side and in the showbiz side naman, medyo na-embrace mo yung tag na hubadera. Diba? Na parang yung napag-usapan natin.
Oh, pero yung ano ko kasi, yung tag ko as being hubadera is naka-swimsuit ako. I've never shown anything more than that. As in, naka-two-piece ako. So, hubadera for me is taking off my t-shirt, taking off this, wearing bikinis. But hubadera is not full nude or
anything. Yeah, pero yung, kasi dito sa movie na to, parang ibang level pala, no? Kasi parang, bukod sa mas daring siya, ibang kasing genre. Kasi diba, no, parang sa YouTube mo, fun lang naman. So, parang, paano dito, yung paano mo nailayo and at the same time, nabigay mo pa rin yung flavor mong ganun na yung fun na hubadera pero may something na horror or parang may pagkakas.
Ever since kasi, dream ko talaga yung horror. Dream ko ma-experience yung horror shooting, yung bayong na character, yung papatay ng tao, yung ganun. So, kasi of course, yung YouTube is myself, being myself. And then when I entered this, when I started shooting for this, iba siya eh. Tapos talagang nababaliw ako na pag nag-start, pag sinabi ni Direk Erin, oh, mag-start na tayo, mag-internalize ka na. So, nandun ako sa ano, na parang, okay, hindi na ako si Ivana, baliw na ako ulit. Ako na to, hindi ako si ganito. Kasi ang ganda ng character talaga ng babae kasi, ano siya, ina-abuse, which is completely opposite kung sino ako. So, medyo, ano, na-excite ako dito sa character. It was very nice playing it.
Paano kami maingatan or paano mo iningatan yung self mo with those, ano, sensual scenes?
Yung, actually, kasi, ano naman, they respected me naman. Sabi ko kasi, I'm not comfortable na may mga scenes na gagawin. So, kumuha naman sila ng double for the others.